situation you do not wish to acknowledge. Or you are no longer aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community. Well, you got trouble, my friends. Right here, I say trouble right here in River City. Why, sure, I'm a familiar player, certainly my proud to say. I'm always my proud to say. I consider that the hours I spend with a cue in my hand are golden. Help me cultivate horses with a cool head and a keen eye. Never take a try to give an ironclad lead to yourself on a three-rail billiard shot. Well, just as I say it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to score in a bomb line game, I say that a boom can take and shove a ball in that pocket. And I call that sloth the first big step on the road to the depths of degradation. I say, first, medicinal wine from a teaspoon and beer from a bottle. And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pitch back suit. And listen to something out of town jazz or care to tell about horse race gambling. Not a wholesome crime race, no, but a place where they sit down right on a horse.
Trouble!